Hello everyone, welcome to my video. Oh wait, why I'm still in a dark room? Well, I have a good idea. There you go. So, let's get started. I want to show you how to get Call of Duty Mobile on your PC. Do you want to play Call of Duty Mobile on the phone, but your phone is very slow and it can't handle it, but you want to play on your PC? Well, that is a good news. This video is a good video for you to follow how you can do it. I want to show you how to setting up the Android emulator on your PC and how to get that game on your Android emulator as well. And I want to try show you how to connect your gamepad on your Android as well. So if you have any questions, you can free to ask me on the channel. If you like it, you can like it. So let's go to the video and have fun. So welcome back everyone after the intro. This is the round one and we need to get an Android tools. Now I want to show you where you get that from. First of all, you need to go to Google and then type in the Google in simple way is a game loop. Game loop. And then is it the first link, the Game Loop Android Emulator for PC, Smart Control and PC. And the link itself is a www.gameloop.com. Just as you can see, this is the right link, so we're going to click on it. And then as you can see, you can play the Bug Mobile as well. You can play Impact, you can play Call of Duty Mobile as you can see. And the good news is there is a download link a button. If you click on that, it's starting to save this file somewhere else that you can easy to find. Well, I already did download it, so normally most of times I save it on my download folder and sometimes on the desktop folder. So after it's done, then we go into next round. So the round 2 is easy. What you have to do, you need to find the files from the download and to say or whatever. This is the installation as you can see, and this is as well, but I want to do this. Just open up and then press yes, and then you can click on the start the download. So when you start the download, it will start the install. When the install is done, then you need to open up the tools. So I want to show you on the next round again. Alright, when your install is complete, then you can run it. And this is the Game Loop tools, as you can see how it looks like. Now, on the right side, you can see the list of the games. There's an Armor US, there's a Bar Pool, there's a The Bug Mobile, Free Fire, and of course, Call of Duty Mobile. Now, do you want to play Call of Duty Mobile? It's easy. Just click on that name and start with the install. By me, it's open, but for you, it's the install. Just install this game from your Game Loop Android emulator. So, after your install is complete, then you can open that Call of Duty Mobile game. And this is how it looks like. But before you go in to start the Call of Duty game, you need to sign up from Facebook or just Call of Duty website itself. And if you've done it, then you are here. You are in a main menu. You're playing the Call of Duty Mobile on your PC. Now, what you can do is simple. There's a multiplayer, so you can play multiplayer, you can play Battle Royale. And about zombie, you need to get some bags from internet for the zombie. But you need to be care, because if you do it some wrong, then you get some ban. And I don't want the ban, so because I love this game on the mobile as well. So we going to test play, but there is a loadout. So I want to show you the loadout as well. This is the weapon. As you can see, there's the weapons here. There's a sniper rifle here. And about the guns, then you get some Albert G or something. But about the kill streak, I don't know where I can change the kill streak. I need to check him out. But yeah, there is a hand grenade of it. But I want a sticky bomb. Now for the sticky bomb, I need to get 37 level. So we go in the play this gameplay, so have fun. I'm going to take this skin, because the skin I got it for free. Free for the win! Let's go! Where are you now? Where are you now? There you are! There you go! Oh! Ah! That was a lucky shot. Alright. But sometimes it gives lags. I don't know how to fix that. Not you. Free for all is pretty sure you need to check out this area. Oh, hello! Oh. Oh, shit. What? He did not saw me. Are you bored or not? Oh, shit. When you press V, I'm gonna... Oh, come on, come on. Come up! Knife this! Yes! I got you. So, I press 4 key. Not this time. Uh-oh. Oh, I can't move! Oh! And I'm dead. There's a smoke over here. Let me throw some smoke, I wanted some test. But I need to be careful because of the enemies somewhere else. Come on, Twaps. Thank you very much. We caught him. Get out. We caught him in a small car. I want to test this car, anyways. So I press 6. Oh, we got them car over here. That's number one. Come up, knife, knife.
Oh, that was so close, man.
That was so close. A knife always a miss thing. And we got a minikun over here. Yes, goodbye. And you too. What's next? Yes, you. Is something else behind me? I can hear my headphone. Thank you very much for the skill point. And you too. We got an air bomb. Oh. I missed him. The mouse is very hard for the control. Oh, damn. Yeah, baby. I'm on the first place. That was easy. Yes, this is good. I love it. Yeah, I'm the winner. I want to take some screenshot. Bam. And you can share on the Facebook as well.
Just another day. Good job.
Thank you for the point. So everyone, thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, you can free the Esmo video channel. If you like it, you can like it. You can subscribe to my channel for more video release as well. So I hope you enjoy. I see you till the next time.
Yeah, boys. I see you till the next time.